everyone makes normal assumptions. Those normal assumptions are at the heart of economics, sociology, political science, law. And they say human beings are self-interested and they're engaged in transactions and exchange. That's the heart of social science. The question is, when is that not true? What does it mean to transcend self-interest? What does it mean to create relationships where everyone's getting richer? How in the world do we do that?